You have 6 minutes to complete the task.
Is that even possible?
No, it takes me 8. 5 minutes and 34 seconds.
You said to do it in under 6. What is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
Kira!
Hello!
Hey! I saw the movie last night and had to sit there for minutes afterwards.
Really?
I couldn't believe what I just saw.
Yeah.
It's brilliant.
Oh, good.
It's a masterpiece.
That's good.
And
I haven't seen it yet, so
you
that's
haven't?
Good. No, I'm seeing it tomorrow night.
What is it like for you to be a part of a film like this?
I just felt incredibly important. I felt very privileged to be asked, actually. And I think everybody did. You know, I think this is a phenomenal cast. And I think the reason that everybody said yes is because I think this is a really important story. You know, I first read about Alan Turing, I think, about 5 years ago in a British newspaper. And I just thought, how do I not know about this person? You know, how do I not know his story? How do I not know what he achieved? Why is he not at least a national hero? And why is he not a gay icon? You know, this is an extraordinary person. And what was done to him is horrific.
That's what I said. I was like, I can't believe I don't know who this guy is.
No.
And I think a lot of people, when they see this, are going to be like, same reaction, like,
yeah.
Wow. This story had to be told.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I had a really, because I actually said yes to it when I was filming in Seattle and instantly went out to a load of bookshops to try and find a book on him, and there was nothing. And I thought, wow, well, that's actually exactly why this film has to be made.
What is it like to direct? You have such an incredible cast, but Benedict in particular, and also Kira. I mean, everybody's great in this film, but what is it like to work with a guy like Benedict?
It's great. I mean, we're both perfectionists. We push each other to the limit, which is very unique. And like everybody felt that they want to be part of this, that this is, you know, we're on the mission. We have something important to tell, and it's, you know, to me, this is a story about how important it is to be different.